So this is day two of this feeling, I don't know what it is, but my whole body is aching, tingling sensations, and just being numb, and just kind of bouts throughout the day of feeling like I have to reach the bathroom. We're still out, we're still seeing the temples. I've definitely felt better. Drinking lots of Gatorade and just trying to take it slowly.
Thank you.
On the third day of our trek, we're about 1,200 meters up in the mountains, about an hour from Chiang Mai. And we woke up this morning to the sound of roosters crowing about 5 o'clock and pitch black darkness. So we decided to get up, wait for the sun to rise and take a little morning walk, shoot some photos and see a little bit of the village life. It's amazing with the mists are rising from the mountains and the clouds rolling over very slowly, very calmly. It's really breathtaking scenery. We're just loving being here. Started feeling the sensation of cactus needles prickling all over my body, and that was followed by nausea and sudden bouts of sweating, just drenching myself in sweat and feeling very nauseous. And then I developed the rash, and that rash has now turned into this very acute pus filled, it's very not pretty, covering my chest, and it's going up my neck and it's spreading. And so we're here at the hospital in Chiang Mai, and we're waiting. This is what the hospital looks like. And hopefully they can help me. In Chiang Mai, you've got crowds of tourists, lots of traffic, shops, street sellers everywhere. The ubiquitous 7-Eleven.
So we just walked out of the temple and it was just an hour ago a busy street turned into a huge market. It's starting right now, it's a Sunday walking market and people are unloading their goods. We will go around and buy some souvenirs.
What you got there?
That's the rose apple, and I'm going to try it for the first time. Barely has any flavor.
What?
We just finished the Chiang Mai Sunday walking street market and we've been walking for a couple of hours. We managed to find a couple nice souvenirs. We have a bag here. But mostly what we see are elephant bags, elephant purses, elephant pants of course, and cheap souvenirs made in China, made to look like the local milk tribe. In general, it's a great place to come to get a feeling of the activity and movement, the smells, seeing so many people out. It's really what we would recommend. Today we're doing the Thai cooking course and we just arrived at the local market to pick up a few ingredients and to learn about some of the things that we're going to be using in preparing some of the tasty dishes.
No more ginger. We are in Thai spicy soup, tom yum soup. Your long bean, your spring onion, and your garlic chai. Move everything on one side of the wall. After you add the egg in, don't stir now. After you scramble egg, you mix together. Noodle. Class noodle made from mung bean or green bean. A class noodle. The dry one, you must put it over. Okay, done. Ready.
A dish. He made a beautiful pad thai, and I made the Thai basil.
Both of you cook together. This one pandan leaf. Excuse me. The flower. Not that one. Another one. You can't Cheers in now.
Stadium, boxing stadium, but behind the night bazaar, and we're going to watch some Muay Thai fighting. And it looks quite unprofessional, but we're very excited to see some blood on the stadium.
Spices and the fresh produce and food, and we got all of these spices, especially the kaffir vine leaves, which unfortunately we can't buy. And go home.
Thank you.
so the powder is just so rich. So I got the beautiful purple, beautiful. Contains the ashes of the last king of Chiang Mai, which is sitting atop the top of Doi Inthanon, which is the tallest peak in Thailand.
Almost finishing our one-day trip to Doi Inthanon National Park, where we came back from between pagoda and from the summit. It's raining. This is an extreme weather. It's the first time I'm wearing this jacket and completely soaked, but it was still a really nice experience. Right now we're gonna go to see some waterfall. I think we'll be heading back to Chiang Mai. Super early, and we're on our way to Doi Suthep. We really wanted to see as the monks are descending from the mountain and to dance at the altar to the people. And we just got our lotus flower and some snacks and the monks as well. We'll go up the mountain later.
Better than yesterday than it was at Doi Inthanon, but as you can see, we're in a cloud, so what can you do?